Hi, I'm Shagun, and now we are going to solve the following question, that is, prove 1 upon root 2 irrational. Now, coming on to our solution, suppose to the contrary, 1 upon root 2 is rational. Let 1 upon root 2 is equal to a upon b. That is, a root 2 is equal to b. That is, root 2 is equal to b upon a. Here, b upon a is rational, and so root 2 is rational, but this contradicts the fact that root 2 is irrational. So, 1 upon root 2 is irrational. Hence, proved.